I just felt so comfortable being there and happy when I left because I felt great.
Nick Riggio is back to healthy after a heart attack. He was rushed to Central Maine Medical Center.
Dr. Phillips was there with his staff. They had a room prepped. They wheeled me in, directly in. There was no waiting whatsoever.
Well, sometimes we pull the clot out, but almost always have to fix the artery where the clot occurred by putting in a device called a stent.
It saved Nick Riggio's life.